Lay, and today we are going to make homemade vanilla milkshake and homemade strawberry milkshake. Without further ado, let's get started!
First, you will need 2 cups of vanilla ice cream, 4 tablespoons of sugar, 1 cup of milk, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and of course, ice. Combine all ingredients together. Start blending it. And here's your vanilla milkshake. Next is strawberry milkshake. You will need strawberries, 1 cup of vanilla ice cream, 1/2 cup of milk, 4 tablespoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and of course, ice. And then, start combining the ingredients all together. Start blending it. You guys like this video, and if you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Thank you.